Okay, you guys, here we go. This is actually my first Instagram live stories ever, so I'm super excited. I'm gonna be showing you a live shoot today. We have an eight-month-old baby girl as our little model, and I'm just gonna walk you through how I do my shoots, my lighting, posing, all of that kind of stuff. So if you have any questions, totally ask. My assistant Gabby is manning the phone so she can ask those questions, and we'll just go ahead and get started. So I'm going to be shooting my Fujifilm today, and I'm shooting with my Profoto light at a 45 degree angle to my baby model, and there she is. Hey girl. And she's at the perfect age that she can sit on her own, but she's not yet crawling, so we're feeling very safe with her up on the bed. But even still, I always have Mama, as my spotter. I always keep a grown-up and adult right there by the bed so that as we're shooting, we know the baby is safe. So I'm just going to go ahead and get started. Here we go. Any questions, Gabby?
Nope, just people happy to see you.
Do your... So, okay, I'm going to start by metering. I'm shooting 400 speed film. Hey, girl. What's up? And I... meter in my shadows. Do you want to test it? Do you want to touch it? Yeah, they're so fine. And then go ahead and adjust my camera. And we're ready to go. So we've got a cutie little girl here. The heater on. It's a little cold outside, so we want to make sure she's warm. There it goes. Because she's just in her diaper, so we can see her pretty baby skin. Are you gonna say hi to Gabby? Okay, guys. Yeah. Here we go. Hey, lady. Hey, girl. What's up? What's up? You guys, I'm gonna bring my light down a little bit. I like to keep my light pretty close to my subject, so I create that really nice, soft, natural light look. And I want to make sure I can see the cat's eye in her eye, which is why I just brought it down. Okay, girl, what's going on? Hi. Hello. Hello. What was that? Huh? Juicy Gabby. Wait, to the people on Instagram. Hi, baby.
Oh, Sandra, someone wants to know what your highlight reading is.
Yeah, well, let's take it. So I have it set by shutter 125, and right now I'm getting f4 in the shadows, and I'm shooting at 2.8. I'm getting,
ooh, that's high.
Yeah, there we go. I'm getting F8 in the highlight reading.
So we're gonna let her get that.
Which is usually, I'm usually about a 2 to 3 step difference between my highlights and my shadows. You don't really wanna go over that. All right, let's put her on her back. And let, show her her little toes. Will she roll?
Yeah.
And now that answered my question. Well, then maybe not. Let's bring her back up to sitting then. And Mom, if you could just sit right off the screen, just sit right there.
Yeah.
Hey, lady. There you go. She's hilarious because she just sits and smiles.
Yeah.
She's like, yes? What's going on? Pictures when they're looking at their mom or they're looking away just because it's kind of cute, and I'm a little bit obsessed with baby profiles. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. 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 Oh, goodness. It's burping it out. Another thing you'll notice that happens with this age a lot is that they'll smile at me and then I put my camera in front of my face and they stop smiling because my face disappears. Some babies will try to look like behind the camera, which is really funny. Hey. Hey, Sienna. So you can stay there and I'll get her. Hi, lady. Hello. Abu. 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 What's going on? Yay. Hi. You see a car out there? Sienna's an awesome little model. So you guys, one thing is it's actually a pretty sunny day here in Seattle. I've got good light, but I still always use my strobe even when I've got pretty good light just because I love the way the strobe gives really nice even tones and it's really consistent.
And what film stock do you use?
I am shooting today with the Fuji 400H Pro Film. It's my favorite.
And what size softbox are you using? And what strobe?
Sure, so I'm using the Profoto B2 strobe heads, and I love these. You can see them there. They're actually really small, but they're mighty, and they're great if I travel. So I use those, and then I have their universal adapter on, so I can use my PhotoFlex. I have a PhotoFlex 5-foot octadome on here, and that's the modifier that I'm using. Yeah, and then here comes Miss Sienna. She's had an outfit change, as models often do. Good. Oh, it's nice and warm. Get that heater going. She's like, no. Maybe you could try hotter. So one thing with little girls in dresses is sometimes you lose their feet in them, and I want to make sure we still see their feet so they're just not floating babies. Hi, Deanna. Hi. Hey, lady. What's going on? There it is. Hello. Abu. One thing I should mention, I love the burps. One thing I should mention, even though when I'm shooting strobe and I'm getting ambient light, a lot of people always wonder if that ambient light is going to affect my strobe light. The answer is no, that the strobe is going to overpower the ambient light, so I don't even worry about that. Oftentimes, I'll shoot in my back room, which is more of a traditional studio session, that there's no natural light, and I can leave the overhead lights on and it doesn't affect. Hi. 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 Hi, girl. What's going on? Do you say hi to Gabby? Hi. Abu. 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 She's funny. She's doing her cute, like, lean to one side. It's cracking me up.
Hey, let's straighten you out a little. Yeah, there you go. See, I know you've got this. You've got this. There we go. There you go. Boom.
Start getting that far away look in your eye. That's usually a good clue to finish it up. That's cute, Mom. Okay, let's pull up your sleeve just a little. And let's get your hands at the shot. So what is Mom doing? Do I have to put it in it?
No.
Measure your steps. You can measure your steps while getting your picture taken.
Yeah.
Okay. There. Oh, look at you! Yay! 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 Oh my gosh, the tongue. That was amazing. Okay, you can put it down. Okay, you guys. So that's just a little peek behind the scenes of Baby Shoe. And Santa did a good job. Nice work. Yay! If you have any other questions that you didn't get asked during the live, you can always send me a message and I respond. And I'm gonna send these off to Richard Photo Lab. And when they come back, I'll post them so you can see. All right, see you later.